Now we are going to see the short circuit current exercise. Short circuit current is the maximum current that the solar panel can produce when the voltage across the terminals is zero or short circuit. It's a key parameter that helps to determine the level of current that the solar panel can leak. So, the first is to see that the photovoltaic PV can produce ampere current. So, as you can see, the PV can produce current. So, how much current can it produce? That's the exercise. Okay, and okay, it is a small current that flows into the circuit. This is the other exercise from the short circuit current. So, now we saw two exercises. That is exercise examples what you can upload to the augmented reality, to the video that you are going to shoot. After the motherboard that we are going to shoot, you can upload videos or testing like that. Not only a PDF or something to read, also a video to show. This is an example, I say again, to see how the motherboard can use, or URL, you can see, you can use any of this, whatever you want to show. Thank you.